The Beagle is a breed of small hound that is similar in appearance to the much larger foxhound. The Beagle is a scent hound, developed primarily for hunting hare. With a great sense of smell and superior tracking instinct, the Beagle is employed as detection dog for prohibited agricultural imports and foodstuffs in quarantine around the world. The Beagle is intelligent but single-minded. It is a popular pet due to its size, good temper, and lack of inherited health problems. Although Beagle-type dogs have existed for 2,500 years, the modern breed was developed in Great Britain around the 1830s from several breeds, including the Talbot Hound, the North Country Beagle, the Southern Hound, and possibly the Harrier. Beagles have been depicted in popular culture since Elizabethan times in literature and paintings, and more recently in film, television, and comic books. Snoopy of the comic strip Peanuts has been called the world's most famous beagle. The general appearance of the beagle resembles a miniature foxhound, but the head is broader and the muzzle shorter, the expression completely different and the legs shorter in proportion to the body. They are generally between 13 and 16 inches high at the withers and weigh between 18 and 35 pounds, with females being slightly smaller than males on average. They have a smooth, somewhat domed skull with a medium length, squarer cut muzzle and a black gumdrop nose. The jaw is strong and the teeth scissor together with the upper teeth fitting perfectly over the lower teeth and both sets aligned square to the jaw. The eyes are large, hazel or brown, with a mild hound-like pitting look. The large ears are long, soft and low-set, turning towards the cheeks slightly and rounded at the tips. Beagles have a strong, medium-length neck, with little folding in the skin but some evidence of a dewlap, a broad chest narrowing to a tapered abdomen and waist and a long, slightly curved tail tipped with white. The white tip, known as the flag, has been selectively bred for, as it allows the dog to be easily seen when its head is down following a scent. The tail does not curl over the back, but is held upright when the dog is active. The Beagle has a muscular body and a medium-length, smooth, hard coat. The front legs are straight and carried under the body while the rear legs are muscular and well bent at the stifles. The tricolored Beagle, white with large black areas and light brown shading, is the most common. Tricolored Beagles occur in a number of shades, from the classic tri with a jet black saddle, to the dark tri, to the faded tri. Some tricolored dogs have a broken pattern, sometimes referred to as pied. These dogs have mostly white coats with patches of black and brown hair. Tricolor Beagles are almost always born black and white. The white areas are typically set by 8 weeks, but the black